to put the battery and also the controller inside. This is the batch production with over 100 units.